That's the boot animation for the startup screen. It's his name in the middle. Z with the backdrop. Inside you see NRG. On the bottom is the name of the ROM showing Energize. He called it Energize, and it's built on Android version 2.3.5. And more of those ports are coming out today. More and more of them coming out for EVO 4G, which is pretty good. The sense on this, the sense is version 3.0, so it's not 3.5, but actually it's still pretty good. The whole ROM is themed. Over here I have the lock screen on a photo album. You pick which album you want to put up there. It's going to keep rotating for you. Let's get inside. Like I said, the ROM is themed. So he has the blue theme running across this ROM. I see loading. Connected to the Wi-Fi. GPS is enabled. So far everything works. The only issue I'm having right now is the camera. The camera in recording mode, foreclosed on me. I'm sorry, forces closed on me. So the still pictures works fine. And in the menu, let's see, menu. If you go menu and then you go effects, panorama, works fine. Already took pictures with panorama already, and everything works fine. The front and the back camera. So the video recorder on this just foreclosed on me. Forces closed on me, so it's not working for me right now. So I'm gonna have to look for a fix on that one. Widgets, friend stream. I have Facebook and Twitter on here at the same time. Weather, you can actually switch. It's raining back home for me. See, we're having beautiful weather here today. Your calendar, basically you have the agenda view. You can switch it to monthly, weekly view. Your email client is working great. Just load, I don't know how many emails you have. You can just load it in the email client. And the music widget, still pretty good. You have the music on the portrait view and the landscape view. And basically this will you can switch music right here on the view right here. My daughter's music. Take it back out. There's more options in the menu as you go through it. This is the photo album widget. I took a home screen image of a home screen from a different ROM. So you change it back and forth from whichever you want to. It's pretty cool. Sometimes I thought it was the home screen, but it's actually just a widget. If you're getting an image like this, you mistaken yourself sometimes. It's not, it's a widget. It's pretty cool. I haven't gotten into detail on this. I don't know if there's another transition you can change it to, but I'm gonna get into that. Anything else is your app drawer. It's themed in blue. You have the GPS status. GPS status, and you can basically put this on the radar wherever you're going. I don't know if you can get lost or it's pretty cool. Got all the coordinates up here. Another thing, it's the hub. I cannot connect to the hub. It's for some reason it's not connecting, but the hub is not working right now. That's where you can get more wallpaper, but on the 3.5 the hub should be working fine. Launch key, basically select change the launch keys in here to system functions or custom menu where you can use both app or system function. What I mean by that, you just press and hold the search thing, search tab, and then you can launch it from here. Let's cancel this. Launch key, shortcuts. You can basically choose from in there. If you want to go to your maps, I'll take you straight over there. Maps, telenav, everything regarding GPS is working. I've already went somewhere using GPS and it's working fine. Text messaging, as you can see, it's working fine too. Internet is on. What else? Only thing in op over here right now, it's the 4G and the recording mode in the camera. But the still pictures, front and back camera, all works fine, perfectly. On Skype, it works too, front and back camera. The only thing that was giving me an issue was the camcorder mode. I couldn't record. Another thing you can do with that is go to your marketplace. I usually use that. If you're really a camera person and you don't want to wait, you want to use the ROM and you don't want to wait, just go in there and punch in camera. I mean, or use Quick Video. Quick for Android. And you look for Quick Video for Sprint. You can use that or use the other one. Just click Install. I mean, this is if you want to use the ROM and you don't want to wait for the fix. There's other ways you can get it. Usually you can get it through the marketplace. This is not the only recording application. No, there's like tons of other applications you can use to record video. I think Magic Camera is another one. And then you just open it up. Yeah, I'll just log in here for a quick second. Let's see. I haven't used this in a while, so it's been a while. I hope I can still remember the username and password. Authorizing. Oh, I guess it still works. Well, you can use this as Skype, like Skype too, video chat, record, share. See, I don't know if you can see that. So recording. Stop. And it even updates your location. And it says here, quick as updating the information as far as my location. As you can see, the video has been recorded. So basically, you want to play it back using the video player. So as I said, it's just a minor issue, nothing major. So there are other ways you can get the cam recorder to work by using apps. Other than that, anything else I haven't covered, please leave me a comment. Just let me know and I'll be happy to help you out. Even the power menu is themed in blue. Please subscribe and check an ad for me. It helps me with school and everything. Thanks for viewing. You guys have a good day.